What she did was, it was about flavor, but when she made a turn.
So she got bottom of right, quarter turn left, left heel. Let's try it. Five, six, use your right foot, bob on the right, quarter turn left heel. Okay? Now when you make the quarter turn left, you ended up at the window. Remember I told you about the directions? The front, the window, the back of the wall? She went all the way around with that. So let's try that, go all the way around. Five, six, use your right foot. Bob on the right, quarter turn left heel, left. Do it again. Bob on the right, look at the back, left heel. Bob on the right, turn to the wall, left heel. Bob on the right, get back to the front, left heel. Even if you don't quite have that, you know, exactly in the style, get the timing. That's all that was. Okay? So I break in. Let's keep going, next part. Okay, and all that was the walk. That walk was sort of like to the left, or sometimes people do it like on an angle. It depends. The whole floor would start to groove the same way. And that looked like to me somewhat on an angle with the bottom line, make sure you go on left. So start that. Five, six, seven, get the walk. Left, right, left, stop. Back, four, right, left, right, stop. Back, four. How you doing with that? That's a little time. How we do that? Please do that again. How many more steps? Not that many more steps. Well, I'm always just finish it up. Okay, after you do